Hi, I'm Kate, and in this video, you'll learn how to fix the briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance error in WordPress. The briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance error usually pops up when WordPress initiates an update for your site's core software, themes, and plugins. If you allow plugins to update automatically, it's possible that your site might go into maintenance mode at random times, whenever a new version is released. During the maintenance process, WordPress creates a new file called maintenance in the root directory of your website. This notice will most likely be displayed for a few seconds if everything goes well. WordPress will erase the maintenance file and disable the maintenance mode when the update is complete. With that being said, the update might fail and the file could remain there, causing the warning to persist even after the update's been completed. We'll go over a few ways to correct the error and also how you can avoid it in the future. You can skip to the part you prefer with the timestamps in the description. The first solution you can try is accessing your site's root directory via FTP. In this tutorial, we'll use FileZilla. Look for the maintenance file in the public HTML folder. If you can't find a file in your site's directory, it's possible that the maintenance file is hidden. To check if this is the case, navigate to Server, Force Showing Hidden Files, in the menu bar located at the top of the window. Once you've located the file, right-click on it and select the Delete option. You can also use the File Manager feature in your cPanel to access your site's root directory and delete the maintenance file. In the site's cPanel, open the File Manager and look for the maintenance file in the public HTML folder. You can right-click on the maintenance file to see options, or just click on Delete in the menu bar. Once you've deleted the file, the briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance error message will be gone, and your site should start functioning normally. Now let's go over some possible causes for this error and how you could prevent it from happening again. The most simple reason is that your browser tab was closed before the updates were completed, whether by you or by accident. So make sure to keep your tab open until the final success message appears. When your site goes back to normal, you might find a warning that the update failed. Click on it to access the update section and try again. Another reason could be trying to update more than one item at the same time. It may be a lot easier for us to select all the plugins or themes in the update screen and just let WordPress do its thing, but executing one update at a time will minimize the chances of the briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance error occurring. So instead of doing it all at once, you can update themes and plugins as new versions become available. There could also be a compatibility issue that led the update to fail in an unexpected way, so it's worth it to check the WordPress versions that the plugin is compatible with before installing it. For example, Rank Math is compatible with 5.6 or higher versions of WordPress. Another way to prevent compatibility issues is using a staging site to test any updates. The error could also happen because the server was overloaded and timed out before applying the updates. And the scripts that run the installation will fail to delete the maintenance file if you run low on memory storage. For both of these cases, you might need to consider upgrading to a higher hosting plan. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.